If Elden Ring is not loading or launching on your PC, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Elden Ring not loading or launching is one of the common issues plenty of players have faced since its release. Even after the patches, the issue still troubles many users. Here, we have shown how you can solve this issue. So stick around and learn how to fix it. Before we start, there is an amazing data recovery software you need to know about. Imagine you have somehow lost all your data or your OS has become corrupted, leading to a complete data loss. That's terrible to even think of. But all is not lost if you have Tenorshare 4DDIG data recovery software. It is an amazing data recovery software that can retrieve 1000 plus data types from Windows, Mac, and even removable devices like USB flash drives and external hard drives. This is a perfect all-in-one tool for data recovery software you need in such scenarios. Visit the 4ddig.tenorshare.com and download the software. The paid license provides free technical assistance for the license period, allows recovery of data from crashed or non-booting OS, and even allows repairing and recovering corrupted photos and videos. Use the code in the pinned comment to get 30% off on your purchase. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do when Elden Ring starts up with a white screen is verify the integrity of its game files. This will check if any game file is missing or corrupted and fix it. Open Steam and click on the library option. Right-click on Elden Ring and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Method 2. The next thing you can try is disabling the full screen optimization for Elden Ring. Open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on Elden Ring and select the Manage option. Click on the Browse Local Files option, which will open the Elden Ring's installation folder. Locate the Elden Ring .exe file and right-click on it. Select the Properties option. Click on the Compatibility tab and check the Disable Full Screen Optimization box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 3. The next thing you can try is update the graphics drivers. Whenever a new popular game is released, Nvidia and AMD releases new drivers to have better compatibility with the game. Right-click on the Start menu and select the Device Manager option. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select the Update Driver option. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers. Wait for Windows to check for any drivers and if it finds any, install them. Restart your PC after updating the graphics driver. You can also update the graphics drivers using GeForce Experience for Nvidia graphics cards and Radeon for AMD graphics cards. Method 4. The next thing you need to make sure of is no unnecessary background processes are running when you launch Elden Ring. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, look for any unnecessary processes that can overlay on your game like Discord, Media Players, etc. Right-click on them and select End Task. Method 5. You can also try updating your Windows and see if that fixes this issue. Type Check for updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on the Check for Updates option. Once Windows finds the available updates, simply download and install them. Restart your PC to install the updates completely. Now run Elden Ring and check if the issue is fixed. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. If the solutions doesn't help you with this issue, join our Facebook group and share the issue with us in your own words. We will definitely try to help you out. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.